jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. One horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Now for our winter report with our winter man, Josh.
It's warm!
Thank you, Josh.
You guys gotta buy the spirit pack. I mean, look, even these penguins have the spirit pack. Also, look here. Even that rhino's wearing a spirit pack. Now we go, oh, what's this? My mom, she got one. You gotta get a spirit pack.
Today we are interviewing our communications officer, Jacob Moon. Woo! So, Jacob Moon, what is Hearts of Gold?
So Hearts of Gold is our annual charity drive that we do every year. And this year we chose Max Gift. And Max Gift is an organization that provides Christmases for families with cancer children. What they do is they throw a giant party for them so that they can relax and just let go of their stresses. And Max Gifts helps provide Christmases so that they don't have to worry about Christmas because they have bills to pay and everything.
That is a great charity and a great cause. What can we do to be involved in this Hearts of Gold?
All right, there's tons of things you can do this month. We need everyone to come to Odd Jobs. Odd Jobs, 5 o'clock in the Commons every single day. Except for Saturday, it starts at 12. Just do everything you can. Come to everything. Get involved. It's the best way to make friends and have the best year.
All right. Thank you, Jacob Moon. And remember to donate.
Shut us down. I'll be damned if we gon' let them take back the night. Alright,
take back the night.
Let's take back the night. Take back the night. They gon' try to shut us down. But I'll be damned if we gon' let them take back the night.
I was watching football with my son. It's fourth quarter, and he says, "Dad, what's the highest mountain in America?" "I don't know."
So, see, they've been downloading. And yes, they're involved in crack. Crack. I never thought it would be coming to this. Trivia. One time I went into the room and there was this little light coming underneath the cover. You know, and I said to my 24-year-old boy, "What are you doing? What are you doing?" And he goes, "I'm on crack. I'm on trivia crack."
It all started out as just some fun. It was just that. I didn't think it would get as bad as it did. It was just a game. And then the notifications started happening, and it just was over and over every notification. And I couldn't stop after a while. I lost my job. My family stopped calling. I lost my boyfriend. Everything. The only thing that mattered is when I charged my phone, the battery could never run out.
Make pledge to stop all this crack for the better good of all humanity.